display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Mistress recently concluded its run with praise for its foray into actresses taking over a primarily male-dominated genre, as well as its exciting plots, twists, and stories. Director Han Ji-sung recently sat down for an interview where he talked about the drama as well as his praise for lead actress Han Ga-rin. Spoilers ahead, the director first talked about the drama's surprising ending, and shared that the production staff hadn't told the actors the ending until the very end. He explained, because of the emotions they had to portray in the second half of the drama, we couldn't tell them beforehand. We proceeded while only telling them the bare minimum. They were most curious about who had killed Kim Young-dae, played by Oh Young-shae, Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Han Ji-sung also talked about the four lead actresses and how close they had gotten over the course of the drama. He shared that they gave each other advice and even waited around for each other's scenes to finish filming. The drama was notably Han Ga-rin's first drama comeback in 6 years. On the actress, the director had nothing but praise, as he commented, "She was like the big brother on site. She had a lot of leadership. She has an easygoing personality and is very active, so I was quite surprised. She prepared more than anyone and wasn't afraid to throw her whole body into it." He continued, "There was a scene where she had to dangle from the end of a rope. We were going to use a body double, but she filmed it herself. She's an actress with a lot of talent." Han Ji-sung then talked about the first two episodes of the drama being rated for ages 19 and over, and how that had made it difficult to achieve higher viewership ratings later on. He explained that it hadn't been his choice to have the episodes rated 19 and over, but it had turned out that way after taking into consideration the genre. He expressed that he was still thinking over whether he had made the right creative decision to take on the drama this way. He concluded the interview by saying, "I hope that viewers will remember Mistress as a drama with density. If they were able to empathize with the stories that the women had to tell through the drama, and if they felt the possibility of a female-casted thriller, then I'm satisfied. It was very awkward and lacking, but I'm very grateful that viewers enjoyed it. If you haven't already, watch the first episode of Mistress below. Watch now." Source 1.